Good morning to one and all present here today. I am Rajat. I am to tell you about pronouns. Pronouns are words that we use in the place of noun. For example, Neha is a girl. She is my cousin. In this sense, she is instead of Neha, so she is the pronoun. There are five types of pronoun: personal pronoun, related pronoun, reflexive pronoun, derivative pronoun, demonstrative pronoun. Personal pronoun. Personal pronoun is used in the place of proper and common noun. For example, I, we, you. Related pronoun. Relative pronoun refers back or relate to the noun mentioned before it. For example, who, whose, that. Reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun reflects an action by the subject upon it. It formed by adding self. For example, myself, herself, himself, themselves. Interrogative pronoun. Interrogative pronoun is used to ask questions. For example, which, who, whose. Demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun is used to demonstrate or point out person or thing. For example, this, that, these, those. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. I hope you like it.